Hello, all you cool cats and kittens out there. It is Wild Gains coming at you live. We're going to be watching a little bit of crappie fishing today. We've been running some new rigs on our boat, trolling some crankbaits out there. It's been a funky year for catching crappie so far, but we have loaded on quite a few. We're going to be starting catfishing probably at the end of this week. Got a few things to do at school to finish up this week. And we got Memorial Day weekend right now, and we will be back out into the woods and on the water. Sorry for the little hiatus. I've been nursing a couple of injuries. We've had elbow surgery right there and one right there as well. So we're going to be getting back out there and bringing you guys some new content. So let me know what you want to see in the comments below, and keep making wild gains. Enjoy the show.
Hoist him up. First keeper.
Sweet.
Ain't got him but much. You got just a one little hook.
Oh yeah!
Oh Andre, we're cooling.
Yeah.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Okay, grab, get a hold of it. Hold it out there. That's good enough right there, but we gotta hoist him. I got him. That one will go. Reeling, broski. Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one, Don.
Oh, yeah.
Barely a good. God bless. Not as big as Mark's, but pretty good.
Oh, this guy's a big.
Biggin.
He's tough.
Yeah. good one. Ain't on there very good. Look at that. Barely hanging. Jeez Louise. This ain't no Mark Geyer crappie, but it's pretty good. Good Lord. A good one. Oh, you foul hook. Hooked in the head. Oh, I'm over here. I ain't taking it. That's what all these have come on, is that one rod. Go. He ain't coming off either. 11.
Yeah.
Hold it in. Get out of that rod. Yeah, well, that's what we're going to have to change. We'll reel them all in. Try her. Good Lord. It's a good one. He ain't coming off either. That's a speckledy one. Good Lord. Yeah. God. 13. Swim over here, I'll cut him. He's just barely on there. What happens when I screw up? Can you forgive me? Flex, folks. A 12 foot rod. Trolling a crankbait right in the middle of the lake. It's a moose. Totally 12 feet. That's a good one. Yeah, here, that's good. Stop. Oh, hoist him up. Oh, this could be it.
It's five.
Watch what you're into. You're right into that pole, mate.
Oh, God. Look out. Look out.
Hold on. Easy now. Oh, shit! Golly.
What a move, Saunders. Good job, man.
Here comes some money.
What do you think, buddy? Thumbs up.
So there you have it, guys. That was 2 days worth of fishing with my little boy and my dad. We had a pretty good time. We are running Parati built rod holders. We are using about 6 rods at different lengths. The longest one is 12 foot to kind of keep your crankbaits away from each other. And we are using a variety of different crankbaits. We're using quite a few Lucky Crafts and different colors. We had a pink one, an orange one, a tiger striped, and then just some good old standard green. So it depends on the day what color they're going to be hitting on and the depth, but you just kind of troll around until you find them. And anyway, we are going to be coming back later this week with the catfishing video, hopefully, and back in the woods to kill some squirrels. Keep making wild gains. Out.